She's young enough that she's still, you know, an infant and, you know, is breastfeeding, so. I don't know if I'm probably mad that I said that, but what else? Maybe she's in the room somewhere. Maybe she's in the bathroom. I don't know. I don't know. Mostly bad fly. Slumber a pile was defeated. Mostly bad fly became a fan. So, my kitten is currently asleep. Not asleep, I think she's resting on the iPad. It's not ideal because she's, you know, in theory blocking chat, but until someone gets into chat, I'll just let her stay there. I think this is sort of like a minimum amount of harm she could do by just lying on my iPad. You know, it's not like anyone's in chat. Also, yeah, traits that she has that's like a Maine Coon. She's got, you know, the two-tone fur. She's got, or I think she has that anyway, the two layers of fur. She's got tufts on the tips of her ears as well as in her ears, both of which Maine Coons have. My pockets are full. I definitely need this item. I guess I will have Crab eat a pea and cheese bar. Vital caps. You know, the tufts on the ears, the two-tone fur. They also are supposed to have, like, a ruff around their neck, which I think she has, but it's kind of hard to tell. I'm not really sure. Exactly. She's got lots of fur on her neck. It's just sort of a question of, is it enough fur to count as having a ruff? I don't know. I think I might throw this rust promoter away. I mean, that's a good thing, but only when I'm actually fighting something. Or, I guess I could get rid of this defense spray. I never use this crap. It's not after one use here. Let's throw that away. I'll leave the rest for now. Let's see what this item is. Gallery stick, okay. I've already forgotten what the other item I just picked up was. Oh, the HP sucker. So yeah, let's drop the rust promoter for the sole purpose of being able to move the HP sucker to Crab. Okay. I'm being generous with my PP use right now because the butterfly pumps right there. I'm totally gonna head back there. I do wonder if my wife went to bed. I think I will text her. Okay. So, let's bash the mostly bad fly. Freeze the slime on the pile. Bash the most of that fly. I think the mostly bad flies can say something nasty and reduce your guts. It's just amusing to think of that, you know. Little fly says something mean, you feel bad. And that's basically the fun in a nutshell right there. A tiny fly that says something mean to you and you feel bad. Poppy. What's also kind of interesting about foppies is they occur in very large numbers, but often they get, like, randomly split up. Like, there's three foppies down there. Only two of them are in battle. They totally all could have. I don't know why they didn't. Let's try to get a surprise fail. Freezing beta. See, the kitten's asleep on my iPad. So, if any of you decide to chat in chat, it'll be difficult for me to reply, but I'll try. I don't have to move my kitten. I mean, there's only two viewers right now, one of which may be me. I don't know exactly how that works. Maximum HP went up by 58. What the crap? Oh, this is the butterfly room. I was like, why is there no one in there? Butterfly room. Come on, butterfly, spawn again. Okay, so let's use some life up. Butterfly made Gobi and his friends relax. Let's get one more butterfly and move on. Tip top shape. And here's some foppies. I said I might do some grinding in here with the foppies. I haven't yet, obviously. I have been fighting these kind of enemies and getting some levels, but I haven't been grinding. I don't know, I'm conflicted. I don't really feel like grinding, and it's not going to be entertaining streaming. But if I don't grind, I'll probably regret it in the long run. So, I don't know. Again, if there are more people up in the stream, I'd ask what people think, but... I mean, if there's anyone who wants to express an opinion, feel free. Gobi could not stop crying. Snail could not stop crying. Crab could not stop crying. If someone belched in my face, I would have a hard time not crying. Well, honestly, I'd probably just, depending on who it was, I might punch them or laugh. I doubt it would actually make me cry. Aren't you the fly-hunting delivery boy? What's the password? Doesn't mean I don't trust you, just say it. Say it now. Someone so quiet is extremely shy or extremely dangerous. Oh, suspicious fellow. Fair enough. Slimy little pile. The slimy little pile was moist. Still at two viewers. Nasty belch. I think we're ready to take him on. Burp. So you are Gobi? I see, Gyork, Gyork, Gyork. There's a prophecy that a boy will destroy Master Gygus. Hee hee hee, you make me laugh so hard. If Master Gygus is scared of someone, you would have to be worse than the greatest evil. Gar, gagar, gagaga. I'll take you down big time, so get ready for the worst fight of your life. Gah-gah-gah, get ready to feel the pain of true nausea. Gah-gah, come on, let's go. Master Belch attacked. Jar of Fly Honey? I'm gonna use a fence up on Gobi. And let's try the slime generator, why not? Didn't work. Somewhat nauseous. I don't remember what that does. I'm just gonna try to bash. you can use freeze and you can spy. Should've spied last time. I know I didn't. Defense 50, defense 88, open to hypnosis. So who has hypnosis? I do. So let's use hypnosis. I say I, Gobi does. Let's use freeze, and let's just shoot him. Master Belch fell asleep! Ha. I remember this boss being like real tough when I was a kid, but I didn't know that he was open to hypnosis. and I didn't when it first played through, now that the fly hunter made him just like wolf it down all the time. 4,000 XP, but no one leveled up! Looks like it was an even fight, burp. But Master Gygus has managed to get the Mani Mani statue into Foreside. The city will soon be in worse condition than living in your own puke. Wouldn't you like that? You're Master Belch. Suffer, Spanky. Ga 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 ga. Burp. I like how he's like, we're evenly matched, and then he disappears. He's actually not dead, because he does come back. But it's like, you appear to have just died. I escaped. Zoom. Burp. Zoom. Burp. Boing. Goody. Burp. So, apparently, my computer is not charging, so I need to fix that real fast. Or the stream will cut out. That was easier to fix than I thought it was going to be. I mean, regardless, I just had to sort of like plug it in or something, but... Whoops. Kitten is like, why am I on the ground? Okay, Kitten, you can come back. Why don't I put you in between my legs right now, though? Well, you'll be a little bit out of the way. And you're like, that is not what I want to do at all. I do not want to be out of the way. I want to be in the way as possible. I know you want to be in the way, Kitten, but it really is not convenient for you to be in the way. Okay. Is anyone still watching? Yeah, someone's still watching. You worn down? Ah, boing, burp, barf, stinky, PU. I think I talked to the other guy. About the end of the world if I didn't. Go on hot spring. Wash barf off your body. That's fair. I actually don't know what this does. I think it removes all status effects, but I'm not sure. You go and wash all the extremely dirty gunk off your body. Longer ladder. Can go to hot springs. That's true, if there were a longer... Oh, he must have built a longer ladder. I think that guy gives me tea. I'm not sure I want to do tea right now. Ooh, picture. So I'm going to try to do this. Picture's taking instantaneously. I'm a photographic genius if I do say so myself. Now get ready for an instant memory. Ready, say fuzzy pickles. Maybe. Look at the camera, ready. Say fuzzy pickles. Perfect. That will always bring back the fondest of memories. Wow, what a great photograph. It will always bring back the fondest of memories. So I don't have it quite memorized. I'm pretty close. Maybe I'll have it memorized by the end of this stream. Whole Milky Well. What this, ding?